Hello, Misty. My name is Bukhanji. I'm in class B7 AR5. Today I'm talking about the relationship between communication and technology. First, in today's modern world, the relationship between communication and technology is becoming increasingly complex. Technology has really improved communication between people. That improvement has both positive and negative effects. I first talk about the negative side of the technology for the communication. Firstly, many people see their phone as close friends. Wherever they go, they bring their phones, leaving faces of people they need to communicate outside of life. Secondly, more and more people are suffering from depression because of the popularity of social networks. Language violence is becoming more and more widespread, and on the positive side, technology increasingly connecting more people. Many relationships are built up by messages, phone calls, selects on social networks, and becoming more and more popular, providing opportunity for many people. The restricting method creating opportunity for students and teachers to talk to us or the talk computers. In summary, technology has really in fact of communication. If we have a foresight, our looks and right away to use it, it is right opportunity. Thank you, Misty, for watching.